All right, recording. All right, explain what's going on.
All right, I'll explain. All right, today we have this section of trunk wood from a tree that the majority was a tree removal project. And what was remaining is this piece here. And what we're doing is we're cutting a climber's rope and also a pole rope used for lowering hill heavy wood. We got it tied at the very top hinge of that tree, tied off to another tree back there, and so we're locking it off. And then what we have is a mechanical advantage pulley system, and Mark will be using this four-wheel drive and pull it that way as I'm cutting this way, so we'll ensure to bring that tree down. So we'll get started. We've gotten a lot of stuff already done so far. Got the wedge cut, and Mark's just getting another more secure strap to chain connected to the truck.